Ensuring waterborne base coat is applied at proper viscosity is an essential and easy step within the refinishing process. During the next few minutes, we will highlight the best practices used when reducing waterborne base coat, and also explain how to perform a viscosity check. This test measures the thickness of the base coat. How the base coat is reduced can affect its performance, handling, and drying characteristics. Inadequate reduction of the base coat can lead to problems like soft paint film, slow flash times, dieback, and application difficulties with blending and metallic control. First, mix the color according to the formula, then reduce based on the type of color you mixed. It is important at this point that the painter check the base coat's viscosity. To perform this process, a viscosity cup and a stopwatch are required. Fully submerge the viscosity cup below the surface of the reduced color. Lift the cup completely out of the paint and start the stopwatch. Watch the stream below the cup. When it first breaks, immediately stop the watch. The paint will continue to drip, which is normal. If the color is within the desired range, you are ready for paint application. If the measurement indicates a time longer than recommended, the paint is too thick. To correct this thickness, extra water-based thinner needs to be added. After stirring, recheck viscosity using the same process as shown earlier. Once the proper thickness is achieved, the base coat is ready for application. Ensuring waterborne base coat reaches the proper viscosity is an essential yet easy step within the refinishing process. Mix and reduce the waterborne base coat according to the instructions. Check the viscosity using a DIN 4 cup with an ideal range of 23 to 28 seconds. If the viscosity is slower than recommended, more than 28 seconds, add thinner and recheck the viscosity. A basic rule is 5% additional thinner typically lowers the viscosity by 3 seconds. When in doubt, always refer to the product data sheet for specific usage instructions. Your PPG representative can help you locate a DIN 4 viscosity cup. Visit the PPG Refinish website for more information on the process covered in this video or to view additional PPG Refinish procedures. Thank you, and until next time, paint safely.